find the following video disturbing. It contains hot girls and hot boys acting out while living their best life. Viewer's discretion advised.
Party on the boat,
bitch, I'm hoe, you ain't know.
On the yacht, big pimpin', take a shot of Deuce, get out your motherfuckin' feelin'.
Get out your motherfuckin'
feelin'. ACG, I'm Steve's a goat, can you really stay afloat?
She if like, I let can I drive the boat?
I don't know, how you done this shit before? Let me see you do it for me, standing on your tippy toes. Let's let go. Me see it from the flow. Let me see you drive the boat. 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 One time for the birthday bitch, drive the boat and make a birthday wish, drive the boat.
Only had 3 shots, make it 4, 5, 6. Let me see you set it off like 4 to 5 licks. Acting like a stallion, you need 5, 6. Oh shit, rain. See this coming out, walking freaky like Katrina. Buy the money like she Oprah, damn I love a diva. Like an Eva with a big bag.
This is our tour guide, Corinthian.
Hi.
It's my vlog because I have a YouTube channel.
Okay.
Yeah. Ooh.
Hot, hot, hot.
Very hot. Did you eat breakfast? Yeah, eat breakfast?
Yeah.
I didn't eat breakfast.
You haven't missed breakfast today.
Oh, no. Corinthian,
what other activities do you guys have on your
show?
What juice are you guys
drinking? Listen, the same one you told us about.
Hey guys, so shout out to my sis Aaliyah J. She said, if you go to Aruba, make sure you get the Aruba Reba. So me and D, we got our Aruba Reba. Let's try it and see. Wait.
Kind of tastes like Jolly Ranchers. Like the green Jolly.
Aaliyah J, this does not taste good. It tastes like Jolly Ranchers.
Yeah, it's like green Jolly Ranchers. Craig doesn't like it. Craig doesn't like it either. Oh, they caught Craig's face in it.
I have a question, Miss.
Yeah.
Is every place any bar you go to, the Aruba Reba is green?
No, it's a pink color. But the color is grenadine. So this bottle, and you can buy it in different colors. So this blue one makes it green. But at other places you can get it pink or
like
you have more colors, but we have the green one.
Okay, thank you. I think theirs was pink.
Yeah. Do you have any sauce?
This is chicken empanada.
What sauce do you want?
What is it? How it tastes?
Well, I didn't really taste the chicken, but it's good. Let's see
from
how
Aruba.
It's
Aruba. Oh.
Diet. But that green thing got like a bitter taste. Better?
It's kind of like juice.
I gave it to Kimchi. I didn't like it. What you said?
Hey, Baba, can I? Are you ready? No. Come on, Dante, hit me with that alto. Sopranos, where you at? Y'all are horrible. Come on, guys. I'm chasing after.
The mic not on. Right.
No matter what I have to do, cause I need you. More and more. Wake up my drummer, yo. Let's go. Come on.
I'm so
I'm chasing after you.
You ain't
make
the boy for that.
Woo! No matter what I have to do, cause I need you more and more. More and more. Come on, guys.
More and more.
More and more. More and more.
This is bumpy.
I'm chasing after you. Whoa.
All right.
Blazing my way through. Just to be closer to you. God, I'm chasing after you. Whoa.
Did you like it, Corinthian?
Sure, I sure did.
Corinthian. I love it. What's the name? You gotta click check
yours. Ah,
whoa, whoa, whoa. That was lovely. That was lovely.
Who was it?
Definitely Kel.
Okay.
Shout out to the big time.
Look at Rockstar.
Of course.
Sleeping.
Yo, Rockstar, you're on camera.
I'm on YouTube. What up, son? Yo, make sure this go live.
Say what up to the people.
What?
You was living like a rock star last night?
Oops. Party like a rock star. Party like a rock star. That's his song.
We still doing it.
Whoa.
Ha ha ha!
walking down the street, singing goo, wa-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum-dee-doo. Snapping her fingers and shuffling her feet, singing goo, wa-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum-dee-doo. So let's get it up, so let's find it. So let's get it, so let's find it. Never, never lost my mind, hope I'm gonna stop or shit. Go start cooking. Let me just do this in Japanese exercise. It's a Japanese warm up. Okay. Alright. Ooh, what? And yeah, one question for everybody. Is everybody insured?
Yeah.
So, don't do this at home. Only at your neighbors. Japanese electric fan. And one, level. Two. All right. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Good night. All right. Well, here's some Johnson & Johnson's baby oil.
Here we go!
come on. Everybody say we're OG. One more time, step past. Come on,
OG.
Hey, y'all, bring some of us an OG steppers right here, ladies and gentlemen. All the way from New York, I tell you. Absolutely. Who's the spokesperson? Who's the spokesperson for the group? Who's the spokesperson? Come on, all of. Now, see, let me ask, how did y'all learn how to step like that?
It's natural.
Now y'all just came out the womb talking about, yo, ouchie, mama, wah, wah. I tell you, listen, y'all were absolutely amazing. Weren't they amazing, ladies and gentlemen? Now, I tell you, they had a little pep talk from one of our crew members here, because one of our crew members is a part of Delta Sigma Theta sorority. And I tell you, Coco, come here, Coco. Coco, y'all make some noise for Coco right here. Coco. Coco, come here, Coco. Come here, Coco. Now, I'm going to give y'all a little fun facts about Coco. Coco is actually my sister. We went to Alabama State University together, where she plays Delta Sigma Theta. And right now, in her heels, on spot, she's going to leave the stage. Yes, I tell you. Coco, they want to see you step, Coco. Don't y'all want to see? Y'all want to see? Beyonce would never let her fans down, Coco. I'm telling you, Coco, this...
It's our last day.
Can I make a video?
Aww. Hold on.
Alright, do that before I call.
Okay, in cab movie, $4.99. Tuesday, September 3rd. I was not in my room.
Today's Tuesday.
Let me see it, Craig.
I could go downstairs and ask them what time.
Where is it?
The one was in the room.
Which one is it?
Right here, in cabin
movie. I was barely in the room.
Alright, so wait. Basically...
Somebody ordered on Craig thing.
It was you. You asked me, where's the remote?
Why would I order in cabin movie?
Okay, that's the problem. He said that.
No, I'm getting my money.
Right, Dante, right?
I will go tell the security.
What's the name of the movie?
Yo,
make Ollie, I get the
order. Is, dude, stop. Why? I said, leave me alone.
I'm going to ask what time.
Then go. So go ahead. You must stand up.
You'll be laughing with you, you jackass.
I did a free movie and that was Home.
You gotta have to stop it.
Home was free. Aladdin was last night.
So who ordered it? If I was one of y'all.
We didn't even do a room tour.
I know.
Welcome to room 6267.
Let's take a look.
Okay, so when you walk in, this is the first closet.
That's not mine.
That's not mine either. That was Anne's. The second closet, this is me. This is where I put on my hot girl's outfit and my hot gal shoes. Them from the bottom. So, you know, it's good up space.
This is my little, you know, closet. I didn't put that much in there. Oh, I forgot my washcloth.
Wait. I'm weak.
Light to the bathroom. We have the nice little shower. You got shower gel, shampoo. Got the mirror. Okay, sexy gal. You got the little sink. Don't mind the dirty towels.
Yeah, don't mind our dirty towels. I filmed this when we was leaving, because I forgot. That's where Anne slept. In the corner was Kalia, in the middle was me. I'm gonna take you guys to our balcony.
Got a little nice view going on. I forgot my towel, guys. But
she forgetting everything.
But we got the little nice little door.
Mm-hmm. Over here is our little dresser. I used over there. They got a little, what was that? A blow dryer?
Yeah, blow dryer. Little fridge.
We got a fridge, mini fridge right here. Yo, we left stuff. Actually, I took that because I was like, nah, I need
Didn't
it.
You have to pour it out?
Yes, I left that at the airport. Got our phone for room service. That side
That's
was
our little,
in.
Little desk. Got the little rats.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching our room tour.
Later.
Alright guys, this is dumb.
I know what Dante. Why you print Jason's name?
Huh?
Why you print Jason's name?
No, because I thought you already had it. We was watching it.
He's dead eating my food.
How you was watching it last night?
All right, guys. Yeah. So, this is Nick. Yo, I got to cut it for a second.
Wait a minute. Wait, first of all, you're not going to speed past that.
No, really, nigga.
So, when you order it, I thought it was just free. I just had to click a name because that's what you did.
Nah, bro, you have to. Last night, yo, that's why I had to pay. I had.
Oh, so charged. When you finish it, you have to pay again.
Yeah, I charged you like four times on it.
Four times?
Yeah, I got my money back. So they was wilding, bro.
Oh, I'm gonna go back.
I called room service. They give you back your money right there.
I gotta go to them because Aunt order movie all the time and go back and watch it and they don't charge you extra.
That's
so.
What I'm saying. She a gold member. That's why. Oh, we get that's Jason. Who that?
You
oh, okay. All right, guys. Wow. Before I let y'all know, don't... All right, guys, you back here with gang, yo.
Yo. Yo.
All right, so we gotta tell y'all a quick story, right? So, in honor of my bro Jason, he went to boat jail,
ship jail.
All right, ship jail. My son dad got locked up for
what did he do?
Stealing from the kids arcade, not even the freaking casino, from the kids arcade. Someone literally trying to swindle the machines.
I'm just eating his burger.
For real, like yo, he's dead munch. No. Yo, he dead. Got my stuff already, son.
I'm hungry.
Greedy boy. But anyways,
I ate it before. I've eaten hot dog now.
We just went to bail him out, Jason.
Yeah.
We got to go bail my son out today, son. My son's about to get deported to Jamaica today.
Your mother boy.
But anyways,
we I'm back. Still mad because the money went to Kieron card.
The money went to Kieron card? Oh, you just
added that for them
to the money. Check your card. All that for no reason.
Freaking little Indian man come in. Hey, was you that was messing with the machines?
But anyways, yo, GG Butter.
How you
yo, Key Dollars.
Yeah.
Yo, Craig Syriac.
Niggas at Craig
Syriac. I don't know.
Yo.
Man, the BTV.
Yo, we got y'all.
Holla at us, guys. Catch y'all on the blip side. Catch y'all when we get back to the airport.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to another Man the Beat episode. So, as you guys know or don't know, I don't like to try things. So, I'm trying
shrimp dumpling.
Let's see.
I'm
low-key scared.
Artia put soy sauce since you like soy sauce.
I thought you said to try it with the
Oh yeah, you could try it with it.
I'm so scared.
Is there shrimp in it? The shrimp look like it's falling out.
I'm so scared. It's not bad, but I think it'll be better with soy sauce. Let's try it with it.
You want too much high cholesterol. So soy sauce. That soy sauce is
buggy. I love soy sauce. Mmm. Everything bad with soy sauce. It's good. I did it.
She got to eat like this.
Splash!
That's the end of it, guys.
Really, nigga.
Any day now.
Before you burn the raspberry.
Come on, come on, come on.
Guys, you can burn the raspberry.
Can somebody send me that part?
Don't eat that, though.
Go back.
Appreciate everybody that came out. It was a good vibe.
Nobody can hear Gucci. You. I got you.
It's very Gucci.
All right, guys, this is the end of our spicy 19.
Spicy 19.
Was it spicy?
Spicy.
Spicy. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it because honestly, I didn't have that much footage, but I pray that I make it work out. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button because if that button is red, what are you doing? Make sure you hit that thumbs up. Click that subscribe button and comment. Oh, and comment down below. Let me know if you liked our spicy 19 vlog. And
comment the spicy. No, the pepper.
The pepper, like the chili pepper. I want to see y'all comment down below.
Comment.
Put some spice or some fire.
19.
Next family vacation, we'll be back. Y'all like my tan though? I know my forehead is booming.
I look like Jeremy. I look cute. As always.
Anyway, say bye, guys.
Bye.
You know I thank God sun rises and shines.